several months to prepare for this tournament. Please cooperate with the team as they present their solution and avoid any activity that might be disruptive. Please turn off any personal electronic devices such as cell phones and tablets that might interfere with the team's presentation. Let's see, one more time I have to do this. Because otherwise I'm going to have to ask the team to come out and answer your phone calls. You probably wouldn't like it. And they don't want to have to do it. This team has agreed to allow flash photography and video recordings of their presentations. In this challenge, teams were asked to build a creature that uses technical methods to perform three team-chosen creature actions. They were also asked to portray a real or imaginary world with two technical world features. Their world will be the setting for a story of adventure which features their creature as a character. Teams were also asked to include two team choice elements that show off their interests, skills, and talents. I am pleased to present this team from Red Pine Elementary School, Nuclear Robot Greg. Next, you will hear about Drago the Dragon. Drago breathes fire, flies, and moves or teleports through different worlds. Those include Dragonland, Candyland, world filled with candy, and Mount Olympus. You'll see unique flags for each land. In Mount Olympus, watch for an erupting volcano. The team incorporated musical recorders and creative costumes. Recycled items were used in their settings, costumes, volcano, and Drago. No dragons were harmed in the production of this challenge. Justin Fisher from the International Bureau.